The state bracing for frigid temperatures. Governor Polis declaring the temperature swing a disaster now, warning that those without heating or without a home need to seek shelter.
Let's get right to Lisa D'Souza live at the Washington Park Rec Center with more. Lisa.
Good morning. Obviously a concerning situation when you think about people not having a space to make sure that they are warm. So a lot of our city rec centers, in addition to our libraries here in Denver, they typically operate as warming centers during their normal business hours when we're talking dangerously cold temperatures. We also know two warming shelters opening up as well. They opened up officially last night, so we'll get into those details here in just one moment. But here's the latest on this front. You can see in some of this video here, the city of Denver actually sent out buses to a new immigrant camp off of 48th and Fox to help people move into shelters. We should note some people chose not to go. Polis's disaster declaration, it activates the Colorado State Emergency Operation Plan and authorizes the potential use of the Colorado National Guard. The governor's office saying the Department of Public Safety, along with the Division of Homeland Security and Emergency Management, have been directed to take necessary actions to help with response, recovery, and mitigation areas when it comes to all of this cold here in our state. Now, here at Denver, there are two overnight warming shelter options. That includes the Denver Navigation Campus, that's the former DoubleTree, and New Directions, that's the former Best Western, both off of 40th and Quebec, both operating from 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. Obviously something here that the state is taking very seriously here, and you heard Kylie there in the forecast about just how quickly you can get frostbite in some of these really negative wind chills. So really, really important, of course, to make sure you're taking this seriously. We got a full list of warming shelters all across the Denver metro, not just here in Denver as well, up on our website. For now, we're live in Denver. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right, Lisa, thank you.